was genuinely like, the way that helped me, yeah, because I went there. But unfortunately, we didn't have time to go to the bar, so I was just like, yeah. Well, it's kind of hard to walk around the table. Because I feel like the last convention we went to, we were with like ASP and team, we said that, you know, we can still walk around the convention. We can stop there.
Normally at this point we're just like, great, let's do a convention, let's just walk around or something. But like seeing how many people at our signing, seeing how many people couldn't even make it to the site because the signing got cut off. The line was like full capacity, like an hour before we could start. Like, I felt not mind everyone who wanted to see the show. Connor's just like, yes, I got the perfect disguise. So let me tell you what Connor's disguise was. His disguise was to wear a face mask, like a normal COVID, like a surgical face mask,
yeah.
And some sunglasses.
And a hat.
This is true. So first things first, wearing sunglasses on the side, totally. Why would you be wearing sunglasses inside? Second thing, he forgot that the shirt he was wearing was a trash t-shirt.
That hasn't been released yet.
It was a trash t-shirt that hasn't been shipped out to the general public yet.
Also, it's the trash t-shirt that you see him wear in almost every video and every episode. So that shirt has just been like synonymous of like, yeah, that's Connor's shirt.
I wanted to say hi to some of my friends, so I was like, hey, I'll just come visit inside. I wasn't going to stay out long. I'm just going to go say hi. Obviously, I knew it wasn't a foolproof discovery. I wasn't fucking going to film any movie scenes for anybody, right? Like, I was just like, maybe it'll just buy me enough time or double glance. I went to meet my friends, who I told them to come and meet me at this point. At this area that was originally if you were waiting for Sydney. Sydney stuff. And obviously people like were waiting around there, graphic noise. So yeah, people just started coming up to you right away. But I was trying to talk to my friends. And I was just really fucking at me. Because I was just like, hold on a second. I'm just talking to my friend. Give me a moment. And then they were like just asking for photos. And then the moment I turned around to like go back, I was like, got like five people or something. And then so the people in front of me, I just quickly took a picture with them. I was like, please. And then the people behind me, I could just feel like, come. And I was like, I gotta go. I'm so sorry. Because if I start doing all of them, I won't stop. It sucks. It's like I have to go. Like, I'm sorry that I wasn't able to give you a picture.
That's the most like suffering.
But it sucks, right? It's like, it's people, friends would be like, oh, come on, yeah, I'm over here. I'm sorry, it's like, oh,
yeah.
And they're like, oh, wow, okay, two gay couple.
Yeah.
I'm like, literally, yes. Like, I actually can't walk to you.
Yeah.
Like, this will be a miserable experience if I walk near you.
Like,
No, it was just like, this was like the eye-opening weekend for us for us to see like, oh, okay, now we have to consider things that we've not